The following contest is an Iron Man match. Making his way to the ring from Washington, weighing in at 378 pounds, Emily.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
He's physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in this big-time match.
Gentlemen, I believe we are about to see a fight.
Oh, no, no, no. I'll do you one better. We're about to find out who's next.
You are looking at the personification of intensity.
Champion here in WWE, and of course, a Hall of Famer.
Hey, Goldberg has done it all, but Goldberg is still asking, who's next?
There have only been a handful of Iron Man matches in the WWE since the first one at WrestleMania 12, but this one has the makings of being a classic on par with the original.
Well, there haven't been many Iron Man matches because it takes a rare superstar to compete in them. Incredible stamina, an iron will, and the tenacity of a wildcat.
I know that these superstars have been doing a lot of high-intensity training and sustained cardio so they can execute every bit of their offense no matter what point it is in the match.
Well, nothing really prepares you for the actual Iron Man match, Corey.
Well, you're absolutely right, Cole, but you gotta try.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Byron, what is something a superstar should do after they score the first fall?
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the sage thing to do is go on defense. Slow things down, run the clock out.
One after another. Goldberg is complete.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
There it is, locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Oh, is it? Oh, man, that was a thing of beauty. Ready to snapmare.
Boom!
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Hurled away. God.
From the middle rope. Oh, a splash.
Yeah. That's mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Really just laying it in.
Two at this point has got to say something.
Oh, that'll keep Goldberg at bay.
Ooh,
longer. Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Rolling neck snap. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Hooking it up here, what's next?
Suplex. And now Goldberg's got no wind left in him.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Try and end it.
One, two.
Two and a half.
Talk about a close call for him.
Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here. Relentlessly.
Goldberg fights that off.
No!
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Takes out the knee.
Roundhouse kick.
So accurate. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I am shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
Striking at will.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash. Gets him with the counter.
Goldberg so dominant.
Goldberg sent him up, has him in his sights.
There it is, the spear.
That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
Cover.
One, two.
No, 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 no. Kick out, kick out.
How in the world did he do that?
Kidneys. That'll break his arm. Vicious. The close of this match is just ahead.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
It's been a hard hit here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Oh, a nasty face.
Cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Rolling neck snap. Goldberg being stuck. This is not where he wants to be.
Hurry, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
A cover.
Kick out at two.
It's astonishing. The perseverance that Goldberg possesses is on another level.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if winning a win might just be impossible. And shockingly, Goldberg is being dominated.
Goldberg has been figured out.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
And Goldberg looking staggered after that attack.
Goldberg's conditioning could be coming into play here. Will Goldberg find more gas in his tank?
Oof.
Two. Three.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
Yeah, it seems like he can't be stopped.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way. Oh, another spine buster. Crippling.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place to start. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two.
He gets the score late in the match.
Oh, no. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
In trouble in the grass. He is in deep trouble. Could be down a fall if he can't hang on.
I don't see him getting out.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
And that stops whatever Goldberg had intended.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hairwhip. Hooking it up here. What's next?
Boom! Incredible suplex.
Amazingly executed once more.
Two.
He gets the late score.
The stamina of Goldberg has always been an Achilles heel. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Headlock takeover, slowing down the pace.
Oh, tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Goldberg counters with authority. Uncorks a dangerous chop.
Here you go, Paul. Setting up Styles, the spear. Shoulders down.
Two.
Oh, and a kick out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Goldberg!
Jackhammer! Goldberg's got it! He's got it!
Two!
And he gets the fall out of the match.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, my! And the resiliency to win this one.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Your winner, Goldberg! Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
Talk about resilience. Talk about endurance.
Really, talk about stubbornness. It certainly paid off here tonight, but who knows if that'll be the case next time around.